Greetings, Ashen here, with a very special Indie Comics review. That's right, today we're going to be looking at Radiant Black, number 10. This whole issue is done in blacklight. Yes, that's right, I know covers in the past have done the blacklight effect, especially on Ghost Rider in the 90s and stuff like that, but I have never come across an entire blacklight issue before, and how it is used is very effective, and the purpose of it is also solid. So, without further ado, let's look into this issue a little bit. I'm not going to give you too many spoilers, but I will set this up for you. So, in this issue, we have Marshall going to look for his friend Nathan, who he just had his life support pulled, and he is going into basically existence in order to try and save his friend before his life force leaves his body. So it's a pretty cool issue, and that's why you get these crazy trippy looking effects. Now, I'm not really going to talk to you about it any more than that. Just go out and buy this issue, even if you just want to get the regular issue. This series is awesome, and as you can see here, they're putting a lot of effort into making this look different and bringing an audience in, you know, really immersing you in this universe. So definitely go and pick this issue up. It's just wonderful. And if you remember, this series was on my, my upcoming top indie comic superheroes, you know, alternatives to the big two. And this series has not disappointed me yet. It's always pushing the boundaries of how awesome a comic book can be. And there's even some stuff like crossovers and stuff in the future coming up with this series that I'm just super excited for. Now, this is the page I really wanted to get to. This double page spread here. Look at how awesome that is. You know, he's searching through existence in order to try and find his friend, but the only way that he can find his friend is through the truth, and he doesn't understand what that means yet. And this is about his journey into actually finding himself in his own reality that he may not understand yet. So it's pretty crazy stuff. Anyway, if that sounds good to you, please go check it out. I highly recommend this entire series. This issue, though, the Blacklight one, is actually $10, so it's a little pricey. Totally worth it, though. However, like I said, you can get the regular cover at, I think, like $4. So, anyway, thank you for watching, and I hope you all have a great day. Yes.